Alrighty guys, and welcome back to another Kingdom Hearts Final Mix episode. Gonna be leaving the Olympus Coliseum and head out to a new world, I believe. So let us see. Oh, we got a cutscene. Alright, so let's see. Strong.
He's kind. He's
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules.
And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Hades.
Perfectly infuriated. Oh. He makes me crazy.
He's mad.
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place.
Is he talking to himself?
Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
I think he's talking to
himself.
Invited
you to the party.
Okay, no, he was talking to himself.
This is my show.
There's Maleficent.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
What was that face? Alright, so now I guess I go this way. Normal drive over yonder. So let's see what we get. Oh, pressing the wrong button. Can I speed up? Keep pressing the wrong button. Kill. No. Let's see what all this stuff does for me. Help me make another gummy ship. Hey, you know I'm gonna skip. I'm not gonna skip it. I missed some of them. I thought I was gonna be in the middle, like right where I can get them all, but apparently I wasn't. Can I break these? Doesn't look like I can. I think those are the ones that shoot, don't they shoot? Ah! Ooh! I'm getting a lot of stuff. Hopefully I get to be able to make a new gummy ship, but I honestly still don't know how to make a gummy ship. Oh, those are bullets. I thought that's why I got hit. I thought those were like little things that came out of the... of them, like these things. But no, those were bullets. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I'll stop shooting. The noise is kind of getting annoying. Okay, all right. There's some free stuff. Bunch of stuff. Break. Oh, that was close. What do you guys do? You guys just sit there? I'm gonna get out of here. I got most of them. Is that all free stuff? Oh, it is. Free stuff. All right, let's see. There we go. Go. Oh, go. I got hit every time. Whoa, that did a lot of damage, actually. Let's hope I'm almost done, because I actually almost got myself killed. Halfway there. Please don't spin. Okay, they don't spin. And I'm there. Ooh, is this Tarzan's world? I think this is Tarzan's world. I kind of hate this world, actually. Just because it's kind of confusing. We're on an important mission. Just land. No. Come on! Ah, buoy. We're landing. This world is I don't know how I really feel about it. I don't like it that much. Just the only thing I don't like is how confusing it can get. Other than that, it's not a terrible world. It looks nice. Like, it looks pretty cool, but it's a little confusing.
My head.
That's what
Donald?
Happens when you jump.
Goofy?
When you fall, you hurt yourself. Oh no! Wait, what is that? Is that a tiger? A jaguar? A cheetah? Oh! Tarzan, help me! Am I fighting all by myself? That's what it looks like. Oh, he's swinging. Whoa! He's jumping. What's he doing now?
Fire! Thunder! Thunder!
Whoa! What are you swinging at? I'm not letting him hit me. Nope. I refuse. Hiya! Hiya! Okay, he hit me once. Okay, he hit me again.
Thunder!
That's fine. Whoa! I'm behind you. I thought I wasn't close enough. Alright, man, I thought I was far away. I tried to dodge that. I killed him. Hiya! See, okay, that dodge roll is actually pretty good. You gotta keep dodging. And if I wasn't messing around just going and doing some random attacks for nothing, I probably could have killed him without getting hit. Because he wasn't that hard. Tarzan! Alright, we scared him away. Maybe. Doesn't Tarzan.
Danger.
Get to be on my team?
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look. I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them?
Have you seen them, Tarzan? You have?
Friends. Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donna.
Donna Duck.
You know what? Never mind.
And Donna and Goofina.
I'm looking for my friends, Riku
and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi.
She's right behind you.
Right.
Friends, here.
Really?
What?
Huh?
Friends, here.
Sounds like a monkey. Maybe that was a curse word or something.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan, go.
And Tarzan
I'm
cursed.
Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go.
Alright, the doors have been opened. Wait, don't leave yet. Oh, there's a treasure chest up there, but how the heck am I supposed to get over there? How am I supposed to get over there? Can I climb? Oh, there's Donald and Goofy. I can't tell if he's asleep or just, like, chilling. Oh, now he's up.
Who needs them? We can find the king without them, huh?
Monkey. He left. Did he leave something? What the heck is that? Oh, he's got a gun. I think the guy's name is Clayton. Right? No, wait! Tarzan, don't go! He's gone. Alright, well, now that gives me... Oh, wait, no, he's on my team. Or is he? I think he is. No, but he jumped. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna look around, see if there's any treasure chests near for me to grab. Let's go up here. Can we not get up there? How do I get up there? Can I climb up this? Oh, it doesn't look like I can. Is there a treasure chest over here? Well, at least we know where one of the treasure chests are. We just don't know how to get to it. Honestly, oh, there he is. There's Tarzan. All right, there's a save point. I might as well save really quickly. I honestly don't know how we are supposed to get up there. I guess we'll figure it out. We'll have to come back and maybe grab it. All right. Guess we jump in here. Yes. I can swing too. Why would we need a swing though? Maybe there's enemies. I can jump. Jump! Oh crap. Jump! Jump, I think. There we go. Ooh, a blue one. Oh, but I need Donald, Goofy, and Sora to do it, not Tarzan. Find the two recipe cards. Okay. Slide 3. Oh, I found a slide. I found another slide. Oh, there's one up there. There's another one right there. I'm guessing there's probably like 5 of them. So let's go get... Oh. Let's go get the other slides. I don't want to go in there yet, because I know you got to go in there, but I'm not going to go yet until I grab those slides. Oh, another one. Oh, no, there's 6 slides. Slide 1. Oh, there it is right there. I see it. Okay, so we'll go over here, grab this one, go back down. Whatever these slides do. And there you go. Slide number 2. All right, so there's 6 slides for some reason. Oh, it looks like the teapot from Beauty and the Beast. And the clock. Light this recipe. Wait, recipe. Light the stove. Be careful. Light the stove. Is this a stove?
See ya.
I think that's the stove, but it didn't do anything. Where's the stove at? Maybe there's a stove inside. Alright, let's go inside. Let us go inside and see what lies for Jane. Sora and Tarzan.
Tarzan? Oh, and who's this?
Sora.
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English?
Yeah.
So then... Obviously, you're not related to Tarzan.
Nope.
Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Is that Clayton? Oh, there they are.
Sora! Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns. Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton, we're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at
what is? Oh yeah, I wanted to know what that was. What is it? A gummy block. So Mickey was here. Or he could be here. Protect G. I'm pretty sure I have like 30 of those. We're gonna keep Tarzan and Donald. Donald needs to level up a little bit more. Goofy is alright. Or should I just keep the normal team? Now you know what? We're gonna keep these two. Oh, treasure chest? Perfect. Mithril shard. I'm not gonna save yet. I'm gonna look around, see. Oh wait, I can look at the slides now. What's wrong, Sora? What? Nothing. This place, it just looks so familiar. What's that? Gorilla. A boat? People fencing?
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi?
I don't think Tarzan knows.
Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Because you're trying to kill them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide...
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
His voice is funny. It's a trick.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
I mean, you're a dangerous... What kind of smile is that, you weirdo? Alright, now I'm gonna go back over here. Can I... Oh, what the heck? The jaguar is back.
Thunder!
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder! Get out of here! Alright, let me go back inside real quick and get my health back up now. Now... What I was saying before, light the stove, be careful. I'm just gonna try to read everything and see. Ingredients, potion. I'm just gonna read everything, or examine everything. Replicating items. Examine everything. Ice the ingredient. Find recipe card 2. What was number 2? Was it this? These are research notes. Right? Are these all research notes? No, that's recipe card 1. Okay. Recipe card 1. That was research 3. This is research 2. Maybe... put the potion in the pot. Okay. Magic fire. Right? Did I do it? I did. Oh wait, maybe? Okay, let's try doing the bottom part. Now let's try doing the top. What is going on?
See ya.
I lit it on fire. Oh, I had to open it. Wow. Okay, let's go back and get some more magic now. I had to open it first. You could have said open, then light. All right, let's open up the stove now. Now let's light it.
Fire!
Fire! A stove has been lit. Obtained a high potion. Okay. All that just for a high potion? Okay. Alright. Let's go this way. Alright, so I went back to look at the original team. I want to get this. We'll leave Tarzan out. Want to bring the original team so we can all level up at the same time. I don't want to leave Goofy out. Oh, found some Dalmatians. Sick. I did not mean to climb up that. Alright, now we can go explore this way. I got a feeling the tiger is going to come back over here, isn't he? Is he? Is that him? It is. I knew it. Boom. Come on. Get him. Get him. Jump him. Get him while he's down. Get him while he's down. Get him while he's down. Oh, I tried to dodge it. I tried to dodge him, couldn't do it. There we go, he's out. I need the power to cure myself. Music sounds like he's coming back again. Oh, there's two treasure chests this time. Mega Potion, awesome, awesome, awesome. And Mithril Shard. Okay. We found the gorillas.
Kerchak, please listen to me.
Kerchak looks upset.
I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Help us, Kerchak.
Did you get that?
No.
Kerchak.
Help us.
Kerchak.
Kerchak hates us. Was he looking toward the treehouse? I guess that's where we gotta go next. And I hate this place. Wait. Okay. Kinda hate this place too. I hate the vines so much. I thought you had to press triangle. Ha! Hiya! Get up! No! Oh, I thought he was gonna make me jump off. And the thing that I hate most is that if you fall... What is Goofy and Donald doing over there? If you fall, I think you go all the way back to the hippos. More Dalmatians! Honestly, I have no idea where to go. Can I not, like, jump to that one? I want to go to that vine right there. Why does it keep turning me? Why does it... I'm literally faced... I'm literally faced that way. Oh, can I climb that? I can. Climbing trees. I don't remember this part. What's under? Nothing is under. Alright, which way do I go? Oh. Examine. Is wilted. Oh, this is okay. This is the treehouse. And that's what they were looking toward. No, wait, I hear a gun. He's gonna try to kill the baby.
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
He's trying to kill the little one. You shouldn't be killing gorillas. Hit him, Tarzan.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
You did not. You didn't, you liar. Now where do I go? I still want to know how to reach that. Can I pick this up? I can. Or maybe I use this to jump up there. Throw. And then lift. And then throw. And then jump. Jump. There we go. So now let's climb up. And let's go. Let's go over this. Oh, I almost fell. Don't fall. Is there something around this way? Jump. I just figured out I didn't need to go all the way up there. Because I just jump right back down. Nothing over there. See, there's no way of getting that. Hold on. No. Okay. Guess we'll just go back down. A treasure chest. I needed that. We're going to stop the episode right here, and we'll go searching around for more stuff in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys are new, make sure you guys do subscribe. I am doing daily Kingdom Hearts videos. Make sure you guys like the video if you guys are enjoying the series so far. And I will see you guys in the next one.